The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, decried the small number of men who attend church in comparison to women. He urged Anglican churches to establish boys and girls brigades so men are groomed to be responsible right from childhood.
God has given us, even when you are a president, even when you are a minister, you are a member of parliament, you are a bishop like myself, you are the archbishop like him, you are the commissioner, you are the soldier, wherever you are, you are the light. Because God has given you the mission to go and make disciples of all nations, advance Christ's kingdom among the people you are serving.
Yeah, to encourage our boys and girls brigade, especially the younger ones, how to behave through Bible reading, that is faith, how to respect, how to listen, and how to act in different activities from their communities.
We have been for opening session. They have already officially opened the conference for us. And I expect from this conference to go with more knowledge.
As a leader, I've come here to acquire more knowledge so that I go and nurture the people I'm leading.
Meanwhile, William Mugisha, the deputy head of Uganda Blood Bank, has warned hospitals and medical officers who sell blood to patients.
Appeal to everybody, if it is done to you swiftly, in a tactical way, approach the nearest blood service, or the LOC, or the police. Make sure that your identity is not known if you are fearing. These people will be brought to books. Because blood, we get it for free from donors. The government injects a lot of money to collect it, to process it, and even we distribute blood. This gift of life is given to those in need at free cost. These scrupulous people who do it and escalate and are supposed to be charged in the course of law.
Today, the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Bishop Paul Semogerere, was the main blood donor and was joined by many other youth in the blood donation campaign. The CEO of Uganda Red Cross, Sarah Mutegowa, says since the Kabaka of Buganda launched this campaign of voluntary blood donation in all the 18 counties of Buganda, they have collected over 310,000 units of blood from the 260,000 units which was being collected before. She says the target of Uganda Blood Bank is to have 450,000 units of blood collected each year, because blood is kept for 35 days.
In the Red Cross, we have been able to get more new donors that have been educated and informed about this blood donation exercise. Like I said, 50,000 new people have joined this cause. In this drive, we are able to achieve 313,000 units of blood. Previously, in the last financial year, before we started the Masaza, we had collected 280,000 units of blood. So this has been a great achievement.
I would like to appeal to everybody, all the Kabaka subjects within Maokota, and even those who are not currently in Maokota but hail from here, to come and support the Kabaka's call for donation of blood so that we can save all the people who are in need of blood.
Report by Sharon Navasidi and Agnes Najuma for the news.